Hello everyone, I am Dr. Pradip Bhattacharya, Senior Consultant Critical Care Medicine, Neotia Getwel Multispecialty Hospital, Siliguri. And today we will be organizing a sepsis awareness program at Neotia Getwel Multispecialty Hospital in association with Indian Society of Critical Care Medicine.
Hello everyone, I am Dr. Garima Mishra, Consultant Critical Care Medicine, Neotia Getwel Multispecialty Hospital. We are delighted to announce that we are conducting a sepsis awareness program in association with ISCCM on Saturday, 10th Feb, 1 p.m. onwards at NGMH.
Sepsis, as we know, is a life-threatening emergency. Septicemia can happen from any infection which affects the lungs, like pneumonia, the urinary tract, like a UTI, abdominal infections, or even bloodstream infections.
Sepsis is a condition that people outside medical fraternity are hardly aware of. Less than 50% of the population know that sepsis, along with multi-organ failure, is a major cause of death. The importance of recognizing sepsis falls on both sides, the general public and the healthcare professionals. Most sepsis starts in the community, so it is especially important for public to be aware of sepsis, know how it can be prevented, and to recognize its signs and symptoms as early as possible. And if sepsis is suspected, then seek early medical help.
Septicemia causes multi-organ failure and eventually can lead to death. But at the same time, it's also a reversible condition if detected early. Sepsis, it affects a very wide number of population worldwide, and it is one of the leading causes of death worldwide, as we know. In India itself, sepsis affects more than 1 crore population annually and leads to almost 30 lakh deaths per year. So that's a massive number, as we can understand. But our target or our goal for today's program is to spread awareness regarding sepsis, because if it is detected early, then we can reverse the consequences of sepsis and we can save lives.
For every hour that the treatment is delayed, the risk of mortality from sepsis increases by 5 to 10%. Also, as many as 80% of septic shock patients can be saved with rapid diagnosis and treatment. Among those who pull through and survive sepsis, they have short life expectancy and more likely to suffer from impaired quality of life. So, looking at the seriousness of this problem, we invite everyone to attend the sepsis awareness campaign and benefit from it. Thank you.
So, we are here to hold hands together to fight and defeat sepsis. Thank you so much.